address, you know what I'm saying, your underwear, you got more to change to socks, you know what I mean, car change, people perception of who you are change, because you monetarily become somewhat satisfied a little bit. They look at you different. So you can go to the same place you always go with them, like, and they'll say to you, hey, what are you doing here? Hey, bitch, I live here. And he's questioning my knockout ability. This dude walked up on me, I hit him. And he fraud, he kind of staggered. He buzzed after jump on hit him, throw a dime. Kind of knocked him out on the side with an ice cream truck. DJ Butter got fucked up. But when fucked up, he was about to find that motivation. We should keep him motivated, you know what I mean? Some people say some people are here for a reason. You don't know what that reason is. Like my mother and father, their whole reason in life might have been just to meet them, have me. You know what I mean? Somebody can build this house of blues just for us to have this moment right now. It's gonna be heartbreaking. You know what I mean? But you never know what moment it is. People meet. Able to play basketball, you want to work football with you, can drive, doesn't have to really sleep, you don't need to, can get great at, and has no vocal cords.
We'll be right back. man, given such importance to pleasure? Why, man, throughout the world, has given this extraordinary importance to pleasure? Why, continuing pursuing everlasting pleasure?
Depends on you and not somebody else. Hey. I don't cry, I don't think about the town, and then I still wonder why.